City police are investigating an accident that sent a newspaper seller to the hospital. It started around 9:15 this morning when officers from the Regional Auto Theft Task Force noticed a stolen vehicle. Police say they followed that vehicle until it crashed in the area of North and Fulton Avenues. Investigators say the vehicle jumped the median strip and hit a man selling newspapers. We're told he is expected to survive his injuries. The accident is still under investigation.